Today I want to talk to you about a story found in Mark 5. There was a ruler of a synagogue that recently was told that his daughter was dead. Jesus overheard the conversation and he said to the ruler, "Do not fear, only believe." And Jesus followed him home. When they got there was a commotion of people weeping and wailing. And Jesus said, "Why are you weeping and wailing? The girl is not dead, she's just asleep." And the crowd laughed at Jesus. At that point, Jesus kicked everybody out of the house. And he took the mother and the father into the room where the girl lay, took her by the hand, and said, "Little girl, arise." Immediately she rose, and people were astonished and amazed at the miracle. Sometimes you gotta kick people out of your house. People are going to always have a lot of opinions, but they don't have faith. Be on a mission not to be distracted by what people with no faith tell you. We need to be listening to what Jesus has said and do what Jesus did. Remember the words of Jesus. Keep on believing.